Florida could be making history really soon. That's because Governor Ron DeSantis has recommended State Senator Manny Diaz Jr. as the next education commissioner. If he is appointed, he would be the state's first Hispanic man in that position. Richard Corcoran, who fills in for that role right now, is stepping down at the end of this month.